Here we go in hoops. Good luck, everybody, in the hoops basketball. Let's hit something big. We are looking for treasure, my friend, in hoops basketball. So every spot you guys were two. And Luke went ahead and closed us out. Good luck, Luke. Good luck, everybody. Let me get this a little bigger. Hey, I'll start up the random seven times through. So we're going to random both lists, the owners of the team seven times apiece. And here is a lucky number seven. And there is the first random, all finished. And we start up the team random right now. Good luck getting the very best teams in this box break. Any team can hit nicely, of course. Seven times. Lucky number seven. And look at that, the Pelicans sitting up top of the perch. Oh my. They are perched up there. CJ Luker has the Pelicans, and the Memphis Grizzlies are owned by Matthew L. And the New York Knicks are owned by Christopher C. Let's go ahead and get these in alphabetical order. And start at the box break. Good luck in hoops basketball. Yeah. All right. Good luck, Luke C. We got some good teams there. Wow, that's a good way to start off the box break, eh? Ho! Ho! Pelicans owner picking up a little something, something. CJ Luker. And look at this. Right away, we have the auto. And it's a Malik Beasley for the Nuggets. Well, isn't that something? Mike comes away with a nice one in the box break. Nice auto, Mike. Malik Beasley. It's not numbered, but it is a great hit. NBA City. Nice Morant. Nice action shots insert. Courtside. Courtside, Donovan Mitchell. RJ Barrett. Here's another court side. Donovan Mitchell. Larry Bird. NBA City, Anthony Towns. Nice Kawhi Leonard. Action, action, action. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Legends of the Ball. Legends of the Ball, Abdul-Jabbar for the Lakers owner. Nice one. L.A., Luke C. Cam Reddish, Zero Gravity. next hit in our box break is going out to the Spurs owner, who might be. Followed up with a number 299, Kevin Durant. Romeo Langford. High voltage. Nice. Let's hit something big. Good luck, everybody. And hoops basketball, let's hit something big. Nice Zion Williamson for the Pelicans tribute card. Final pack in the break. Good luck, everyone. That's our box break. In hoops, some pretty good things came out. Way to go.